Respected dignitaries, good morning to one and all. Abhyudaya, the social body of IIT Bombay, is introducing a campaign on climate change and is trying to create awareness among people about it. We too, through our project Vegan Wheat from Peanut, are trying to emphasize on the same issue of climate change. Our process of obtaining milk from peanut creates no adverse effect on climate. Milk has become one of the most essential products of our daily life, mainly for obtaining milk. Big power plants, which are fully automobilized, have been set up all over the country, which consume lot of energy for various processes like pasteurization of milk, packaging of milk, and transportation of milk. The energy that is consumed in carrying out these various processes in dairy plants is burning of fuel like coal, which leads to pollution, depletion of environment, and leads to global warming. The other source of energy that is being utilized in our country is hydropower. To generate hydropower, large forest area is destroyed, because of which there is depletion of oxygen level in atmosphere, increase in the amount of carbon dioxide, and it leads to global warming. Here, we have invented a novel idea of deriving milk from peanut. This process is very simple, easy, quick, and does not consume very much energy. This has no adverse effect on climate, as milk obtained from peanut leads to no pollution, no global warming, and does not lead to depletion of atmosphere and environment.
And now I am going to show you how to make a milk from peanuts. Take the peanuts in the bowl. Wash it several times. Soak it overnight. Now let's shake a peanut into blender. Add 400 ml of water. Grind them at a... Strain it into a clean container. And our protein-rich vegan milk is ready. In order to prevent the consumption of fuel, we can also use a grinding stone for grinding the peanuts. As no fuel is required for this process, it leads to no pollution. As you can see, we have made milk, buttermilk, milkshake, yogurt, tea, and coffee from this peanut milk. And the leftover part, which we can use for making chikki, gravy, chutneys, etc. Now I am going to show you the comparison criteria of cow milk, buffalo milk, and our peanut milk. This comparison criteria is as per liter. The price of cow milk is 56 rupees per liter. Buffalo milk is 76 rupees. But our peanut milk is cost only 10 rupees per liter. The magnesium present in cow milk is 10 grams. In buffalo milk, it's 15 grams. But in our peanut milk, it is only 20 grams per liter. Vitamin B6 present in cow milk is less than 40%. In buffalo milk, is less than 50%. But in our peanut milk, it is more than 60%. The sugar level present in cow milk is very high. It is 13 grams. In buffalo milk, it is 12 grams. But in our peanut milk, it is very low, just 5 grams per liter. Fat level present in cow milk is 4%. In buffalo milk, it's 8%. But in our peanut milk, it is very low, just 3% per liter. Many times, adulterants are added in cow milk and buffalo milk, like water and chemical powder. Chemical powder is added to give thickness to the milk. But in our peanut milk, we don't need to add any kind of adulterants because it is homemade. Also, there is no need to add preservatives in our peanut milk because it is fresh and prepared every day.
Benefits of our vegan meal. It's a homemade product because peanut is available in every house and we can derive milk from peanut easily. No possibility of adulteration in this milk. This milk is affordable to everyone. No preservatives are added in this milk. No artificial colors and flavors are added in this milk. No antibiotics or growth hormones are present in this milk. It promotes weight loss and lower the risk of cardiovascular diseases as the fat level of our vegan peanut milk is very low. It prevents people from developing diabetes by controlling blood sugar because the sugar level of our milk is very less. It prevents cruelty on animals and helps people to go vegan because when we derive the milk from milk animals, they go through lot of physical torture and mental trauma. So, cruelty on animals can be prevented by using milk from peanut. And the people who do not want to be a part of cruelty and to whom the dairy products does not suit and who want to be vegan, this milk is a boon for them. This is our special and small effort towards the prevention of adverse effect on climate. As milk obtained from peanut leads to no pollution, no global warming, and does not lead to depletion of environment.
Our appeal to the people is save us from the climate change. Thank you.